destroyed.
Good morning, sunshine. It's me, Harry. Do you remember me? We used to be friends long time ago. You probably remember Mary at least, right? Well, her story did not end the way you thought it did, and I've decided to tell you the truth now, as I don't have anything to lose anyway. I will put out more cassettes here and there. Go to the main hall and use the elevator. It will lead you to the dungeons. You will find the truth there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
treasure that will lead you down to the dungeon and the secrets that lies under it. It's a pretty old machine, so it might not be in its best shape anymore. But I'm sure you will find a way to use it.
Thank you. the day May arrived.
That magical moment changed my life forever. And not in the way I wanted it to. Some things can be forgiven, while some things can never be repaired. Michael. We used to run around at the open fields, climb in trees and just enjoy our lives. Enjoy our friendship without any problems that came between us. Until that tragical day when Arthur spoke with us about Mary's death. Do you remember what he told us? He said Mary's death might have been a planned murder. And he was right. hear us well, Michael? The ghost kid! I know he's after me. I'm telling him to stop, but he refused to leave me alone. He has been nearby ever since Mary died. What does he want from me?
people.
You are here?
unfortunate.
This is where it all happened, Michael. I planned it all perfectly, or at least I thought I did. I loved Mary more than anything else in the world. I did everything to please her, but then you came in the picture. You got everything you pointed at. I loved Mary and you fucking took her as well. Do you know how it feels to love someone for 2 fucking years and then lose her to your best friend? I realize what I did was wrong. And to be honest, I miss our time together more than I miss Mary. And that's why I will let you go. Let you go in our old friendship's name. Goodbye, my God.